We will try to understand vertical addition in detail. Okay. First method is by drawing lines. Another is counting in mind. And third is counting on fingers. Now, 7 plus 2. First, there are 7 lines I have drawn. Then 2 lines. That is, I have to count all the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then 2, 8, 9. Okay, answer is 9. Now, another method is counting in mind. You can keep the number 7 in mind and then add the smaller number, that is 2, and answer will be 9. Now, the third method, counting on fingers, you can count 7 on your fingers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then, which number we have to add? 2, plus 2. Then, what will be the answer? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Answer is 9. Now, these are the three methods by which we can add the number and get the sum.